Just because one likes to make a living as an outlaw does not mean that they have to throw their life in danger's way every time. While none of the cast members of the Moonshiners will put themselves in harm's way, it seems that Josh Owens is a man who unwillingly invites danger to his front door. Speaking of Josh Owens, wasn't he absent for most of season 7? Why was he absent? Did he leave the show? Fans were pretty bugged on not having one of their favorite cast members around as they stormed the gates of the internet to find out. We might be a little late, but at least we are here now with a whole story. The reason why Josh Owens could not make it to much of the 2018 episodes was that he was in a terrible accident. Owens was attending a motorcycle event where he was riding his vintage motorcycle, a 1919 Harley-Davidson. He was doing a practice run at the new Smyrna Speedway, preparing for a vintage motorcycle race the next day. Sadly, the tire of his motorcycle blew out and, rolling uncontrollably, he was smacked against a wall. The crash ended up tearing his rotator cuff, breaking his left collarbone shoulder blade, and breaking almost all but one of his ribs. He also managed to strip one of his fingers so badly that the bone was visible, and his collarbone was still sticking out. His left side is pretty well paralyzed, as he shared on Facebook that day. Owens was taken to Halifax Health Medical Center close by in Daytona Beach, Florida, which, according to him, treated him indiscriminately after learning that he did not have health insurance, even when he told them that he would pay the medical bill. When he first arrived there, the doctors and nurses gave him splendid care, and he even thanked them back by ordering them pizza. However, once they learned about his lack of health insurance, they kicked him to the curb indirectly by denying him basic medications and then prematurely discharging him, or so Owens claims. Luckily, he was able to make a full recovery and kept his word of returning to the next season 8 of Moonshiners in 2019. He later revealed that he plans to pay for his medical bills by selling special merchandise on his Instagram and Facebook pages. He later thanked all his friends in the bikers community for their support through the recovery from his injuries. Josh would like to thank everyone for all the help he has received from his fans, the good people in the biker community. As soon as he can put his leg over a bike, he is back at it. He is back shining as well, recovering at the beach, a third party wrote in Josh's FB page. Josh is no stranger to such dangerous events in his life. Not even a couple of years back, in August 2017, Josh Owens had a close call with a massive fire that broke out in his trailer. Owens was returning from the 77th annual Sturgis Motorcycle Rally when his trailer was holding $22,500 worth of moonshine, which contributed to the fire growing even wilder. He tried to detach his trailer from his truck, but he was too late. The trailer was utterly burnt, which he captured and telecast in his Facebook Live. He later also showcased the aftermath that the fire's heat had on his truck and the motorcycle on top of the truck. Parts of both the vehicles close to the fire had scorch marks, and the taillight had almost completely melted away. Luckily, Josh was able to walk away from that unscathed. Josh's tendency to attract such dangers is what makes him so interesting. When fans were discussing the reason for Josh's absence in 2018, many fans predicted that Josh was in trouble because of his burn down the house or make moonshine in an empty property without checking if it was abandoned or not habits. Well, they were right. Thankfully, if Josh is unlucky enough to keep getting himself into trouble, then he is lucky enough to get himself out too. He has maintained his appearance in Moonshiners since 2019 and has been in approximately 120 episodes of the show. Therefore, his net worth can be calculated at around $1 million.